Hi, I'm Marshall, and for my MPG final project, I took my MPG level 2 board and connected it to my Garmin heart rate strap via ant radio. I made a real-time graph of my heart rate, and I jimmy-rigged this thing onto the back of my bicycle so you guys can sort of see what was going on. Here you'll see kind of a scale of where the heart rate is. Here you'll see the actual heart rate number, and then the heart rate just gets graphed. And as it gets to the right-hand side of the screen, it just shifts left and creates a moving graph. Enjoy.